that's a, I mean, a very good sign.
It was weird as well because it's a real priest. So essentially, me and Kristen are married now. Because we did the exact same thing as a wedding. Like, and we just didn't have a civil union or whatever. It's not by law, but in the eyes of the church, we're actually married. That's true. That's actually true.
I kept getting her name wrong.